d'abord Shiro. J'ai une fille pour Shia, Bushia, Mosha. Today I'm going to be reviewing, well, start using it. I've already used it, so I'm not going to be popping it. It is the Bosia. I think it's Bosia. Charcoal Jelly Ball Cleanser. I think that's like what it is, but I don't really know if I'm saying it right. I think it's like Bosia, Bosha. I don't know, but it's like charcoal and it's black. So I'm opening it. So it had tape all around it, and it comes with this. I don't really know what it is. I feel like it's some kind of sword thing. I don't really know what it is. And a hole, which you put it in, and there was a balloon casing around it, and you would have popped it, and then all the tape around it you'd peel off, take the lid off, and you'd have your mushable. You'd take it out and it wouldn't be like foamy because I used it but I didn't wash it. So it's not super squishy, but it's fairly squishy. The smell's a bit weird. It's like paint. It's kind of minty. It's like minty paint. But it's kind of nice. You can use this as much as you want until it disappears. So I'm just going to take it to the bathroom in this. Because when you use it, you leave it in here. So you do is hold it like this, rub it in your face and dip it in water. But I'm going to have to whisper because I'm going to do this in the bathroom because I have no water in my room. But I'm going to have to whisper because I don't want to wake my butt. I'm gonna go there. I've got it. Okay, so I've got the ball. Gotta be really quiet. That's annoying. The ball is great. It's what? It's like worth like what it is. But like, if you're washing your face, it's so slippery and you can't just quickly put it back in this because it's on the floor before you know. It's really annoying. So here's the ball. You kind of want to dry it because it won't dry itself because it takes absolutely ages. So I just like to dry it on the other side. So overall, you might not like this because it can be annoying. And like, I should have learned from the first time dropping the ball, but I didn't mean to, and the second time I didn't mean to. So, the ball is great, it does what it says, but, I don't know, I just think it's, like, not practical. It's, like, cool and stuff. It's just, like, kind of annoying when you drop it and stuff. You have to wash it again. It's, like, I know I'm talking about this, but yesterday I filmed a video where I was, like, things I use every day, like in here, and like that's not very interesting. Like that's so boring. Like all the other videos I've done, and on that video, I normally get like it takes me months to get over like 90 views on things, but in a day with these, I got about 87 views in around an hour, which is a lot for me. But, like, I don't know why. Yeah, I just wanted to say that. But, yeah, the ball is cool. Yeah. I said I was going to review one of the Yes 2 face masks, but I kind of don't want to anymore. I'm going to do it tomorrow. I'm going to review the pink grapefruit one tomorrow. For definite. With my glasses on. Because I just have washed my face. Yeah. Thank you for watching and